I said very, very quick to it.
It's like guillotine, but it's going through.
Good work, good adjustment by Poirier.
Transitioning well.
Got a headlock.
Well, he's got that Mark Coleman.
Yep.
Dan Severn scarf hold there.
Oh, that's tight. He could tap him here.
He's got to get lower on the diaphragm to get
it. He's got
to pull
him.
Oh, he got it.
Oh, my God.
The scarf. I love it. That's one of my favorite submissions. You never see in a cage
Titans.
And Hassan Grant throwing off submission skills. He caught. That's how the first ever heavyweight UFC championship was won.
Yep.
That scarf hold choke.
John, come in a little bit.
If he really wants to cinch it in, but that arm might be
armbar there.
He
can go armbar too.
And he's got.